We definitely think that God can answer prayers of His people for healing. But do we believe that there is a gift of healing, a supernatural gift of healing? Like Peter walking by and his handkerchief can heal someone and so on. I think that's what, if I'm assuming correctly, this question is about. Now, again, back to Scripture. There is no mention that the gift of healing has ceased today. That's in from what we study. There are people who are cessationists, well, good leaders who I respect. They all say that supernatural gifts have ceased. I'm not sure. I can't see that in the Bible. So that means I give allowance to the possibility that there are the spiritual gifts of healing. But it doesn't then mean everyone who claims they have the gift of healing is truly gifted with the gift of healing. You really got to ask, what kind of healing do they say they do and have they done? I'm a medical doctor. It takes some convincing, all right? So if you say you have a backache, you have a diarrhea, you have headache, and this healer is able to heal me or that, I really say that's not quite what the Bible kind of healing is about. I used to work in an army, in an office, and there are lots of gangsters. They know how to king. And this one, I think, also can king one. So it's got to be verified. It's got to be objective. So again, I can cringe. If you say you have the gift of healing, I can say immediately you're fake. Okay, I don't think that's quite a biblical response. Or I can crave. I say, I also need that gift of healing. That's not a biblical response. But I think I can consider. Tell me, what do you mean by the gift of healing? What have you done? Who have you healed? What kind of diseases were they? To what intent were they for? I think you have to consider those things.